Hi, Fabiens. So I have got like quite a few packages and I just wanted to do like a quick unboxing with you guys. So let's just get to it. So now this package is something. My torch is not working, so let's just see what's inside. So these nails do not let me work properly. I can't even barely like open up a package. So this is like a kitchen torch. It's a Z Heart. It's like a brand. I don't know how good it will work, but I'm hoping it works good. I'll have to fill it with gas, of course, and then I think it will work fine, right? So I'm just waiting. It does have a nostril as well. The nostril, it has like all the instructions on how to fill the gas and how to work it out, all like the detail of the whole the parts of it, and it feels promising, better than what I had last time. So as I told you that this is not my first torch. My first torch was this one, which is like really, really dangerous. I got it from Old Delhi, which is called Chandni Chowk area. And I'm telling you the most dangerous thing, because this only works with the can on first. Secondly, this portion does not work. So as I insert my can here, like the gas can here, it starts lighting up. I'm gonna throw it away. I was thinking of returning it back to the vendor, but it's been more than 6 months that I got it, and I don't think I'm going back. So anyways, now this was something that I bought off like an artist from Hyderabad, and it just is, it actually is something that became into a dangerous weapon, because it just pushed back when I was trying to lit it up. A spark came from this end, like this is the mount, but the spark came from this end and my hand was there, and I was like quite worried, because I am like a person who is very, very scared of fireworks. So I like them, but from like way too far away, not from nearby. So this is like not a good incident, and that's why I was actually holding up to this, getting it back to shape, but then this does not work out, and especially after that incident I just did not want to touch it. So now I've got this one, and I've seen other artists just trying to work with the old ones in like different jugaad fashions, but I do not know. I just feel very hesitant of working it out like that, but I think it's better to get a new equipment than to work with something which can like be like really, really bad to your health. I do not mind investing into something which can be productive for my health actually. I'm gonna make you wait. I'm just gonna try and open it in the best way possible, because it's packed with a lot of tape. So I am in love with this holographic sparkle. It's all by Colorberry. It seems good. I think it's there on the packaging itself, right? It's not something, but it feels nice to have more Colorberry products. I have ordered one drizzle. So can you see the drizzle? There's a protective cap. I don't know if my nails will let me get it out, because these are not real. And they do not let me work. This is the first time I got extensions. It's really pretty, like the hand looks good, but it becomes much less functional, I feel, or maybe I'm just not used to it. So it feels so pretty. I can just put it all over my face, I feel. Ha ha ha. Okay, so that everybody who knows me can disown me for being the. Okay. Then I have three pigments that I ordered in particular, because lately I have ordered more than 15 pigments which I have not used till date. I have new packaging, So now this is one sapphire blue, and I don't know how it will come out. Hopefully it goes good. Then this is one powdered carrot collection. This is a pearl scent pigment powder. It feels good. Let's see. It's called Carrots Alicia Aqua. Yeah, I actually ordered this pigment because of its name. I love the name Alicia and I love the name Aqua and I love the aqua colors. So this was ordered because of that. And then one I have is an amethyst. And because I am in love with the shades of purples all the time and every time, and I've ordered more than 5 in total from Colorberry, from Art and Tree, from Fortune Chemi. I think I don't know how many shades of purples I have. Purple is something that I do not miss in my palette. Even if I am like, even if I have a lot of purples, I'll still order a purple. Like, though I would not. What I understand is it supposed to be this way or is it cracked? I have no idea. But anyways, the product inside is not hampered. That's what matters. As long as that's fine, we are good to go. And I just can't wait to use them. Okay, so I had ordered some base sponges for my coasters and their hair, and I'm looking forward to work with them. Like, I just wanted to like not keep the coasters on the table. I just want like a little gap so that there are no scratches in the long-term activity for the client itself. So I've ordered a few base stickers and I am willing to work on them and let you know how I feel about them. They are properly customized. Now I think that this is my gas can, if I'm not wrong. Yes, this is something that I used in Bangalore, and it seemed like really handy. So I have old canisters, gas canisters also lying with me, and they have gas in them. They're like purely new. I have not touched them, but still I felt like this brand really worked. It's called Clipper. And it really worked last time, and I'm looking forward to use it with my new butane torch. So there's that. Okay, so now this is like a major package because Crafters Corner sent me this package saying that I will be able to use it with resin, and I don't know what's inside it. Maybe this, I don't know, there are different kind of sheets or something. I'm just hoping that it could be like holographic sheets. I don't know. Let's open. They are different antique stickers. It's like, okay, it's like an applicator sticker. It's from Crafter Corners. They have their different brand name. Their brand name goes by Dress My Craft. And these are like amazing stickers. I think I could create like really good vintage something out of it. Seems really promising. Thank you so much, Crafter Corners, for the amazing supply. I cannot wait to use it in my... Okay, so there's so many of them. Okay, so they're very different. Oh, wow. I'm loving each of it. So, like, this is, like, proper vintage stuff. Now, this is about, like, a small Paris kind of a story. This is a dresser story, and this is like again vintage. They're quite pretty, and you do not know, you guys do not know, I'm a big collector of stickers. I don't know, I used to go to like a vendor shop and just collect all the stickers I can, and my mom used to say like, how are you gonna use it, and I still have them, you know. I do not use them, they're sacred. So this is new. This is something that I'm planning to use. Thank you, Dress My Craft. This is like really, really promising. Last parcel of the day, because so now this is quite neatly packed, I must tell you. Quite efficiently packed, actually. Oh wow, he has added. Okay, that's so sweet. I wanted these. Thank you so much, Robin. They look dope. They look really dope. God, these are really good pieces. Okay, before that, okay. Thank you so much for this as well. I wanted these two. And that's what it is. Then I have like 3 bottles of different kinds of resin that he has. One is an art and artist resin. Okay, so there are two different kinds of resin that I've added here. One is a flash. Okay, this is a different one. Okay, see, he has actually added. Okay, so he has added one more resin kit. So this is a flash art and artist resin. And then there is diamond coat. Now this is something that is given to me as a gift. And with that, he has also given me this as a gift, which is like super 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 sweet. Thank you so much. I'm in love with this. Let's get back to work.